गुड न्यूज टुडे, नई उम्मीद जगाने वाला हिंदी न्यूज चैनल।
And now in a big exclusive, I'm joined live from Tajikistan by Zahir Aghbar. He's Afghanistan's ambassador to Tajikistan and also a visible resistance leader, someone who openly supports the Northern Alliance resistance against the Taliban. Ambassador Aghbar, thank you very much for speaking to us here on India Today. My first question to you, sir, on a day of big developments, the Taliban has claimed that they have taken control of Panjshir. They've also taken over the governor's house there. They've hoisted a flag. What is the actual position on the ground? Has Panjshir fallen, sir?
Tashakkur mekunam az shoma. Qaidahaye jang, haslehaze nizami, harazi hamesha dast ba dast mesha.
Thank you very much. And in war, in battles, territories are going back and forth always.
Taliban در زمان بسیار کم تانستن که بالای 33 ولایت افغانستان تسلط حاصل بکنن ولی خوشبختانه که تا به حال در پنجشیر نتانستن که تسلط حاصل بکنن.
The Taliban were able to take over Afghanistan very quickly and rapidly, but unfortunately, but luckily they were not able to take over Panjshir that fast.
دلیلی هم که در 33 ولایت افغانستان طالبان تسلط پیدا کرد یک معامله مخفی اشرف غنی با طالبان بود.
The reason the Taliban were able to take over 33 provinces out of the 34 in Afghanistan was because Ghani had made a prior deal and surrendered these provinces to the Taliban.
ولی خوشحال هستم که در پنجشیر جوانان مقاومت میکنن و جبهه مقاومت در برابر طالبان حسادگی دارن.
But I'm very delighted that the people in Panjshir are resisting the Taliban.
So that's a first official confirmation from a person who is part of the resistance. He's Afghanistan's current envoy to Tajikistan, saying that Panjshir has not fallen. Mr. Aghbar, Ambassador Aghbar, you're saying that the resistance is still in control in strategic points in Panjshir. Can you tell us, sir, about the specific whereabouts of Ahmad, Massoud and Amrullah Saleh?
ما با امرالله سالی صحبتی صحبت کردم. امرالله سالی کاملا صحت است، در داخل افغانستان است، فعلا در پنجشیر حضور داره، ولی متاسف هستم که تیارات بمباردمان دو مرتبه خانهش بمبارد کرد و خوشبختانه که به امرالله سالی حاسیبی نرسیده.
President Saleh is doing completely fine. He is inside Afghanistan in Panjshir. Unfortunately, yesterday in the helicopters that went into Panjshir for bombarding, they attacked his house. And Mr. Ambassador spoke to him earlier today, and he is doing completely fine.
فرزند قهرمان ملی هم در جای مطمئن سیف است.
And the son of our national hero is also in a safe place.
There are reports, Ambassador Aghbar, of the Pakistan air support to Taliban forces in Panjshir, that they've been using fighter aircraft and drones. Ahmad Massoud is understood to have tweeted a short while ago with a picture of a Pakistan Air Force fighter jet shot down as well. Can you shed more light on what kind of air support Pakistan is providing to the Taliban in Panjshir?
اخباری که بعد از ما رسید تیارات پنجشیر بمبارد کردن.
The reports that we had, there were aircrafts that had started bombing Panjshir.
ما امیدوار هستم که همسایه ها و جامعه بین المللی این بمباردمان را یک مرتبه ارزیابی بکنن.
I hope that the regional countries and the international community look into these bombardings that are taking place in Panjshir.
و یک تجاوز مستقیم است و این بررسی را به دنیا آشکارا بسازن.
This is a invasion that is taking in Panjshir, and this is something that should be looked into and shown to the world of what is actually going on.
Ambassador Aghbar, there have been some conflicting reports that Fahim Dashti, spokesperson of Ahmad Massoud, has lost his life in a Pakistan drone attack or an airstrike. Can you confirm this, sir? We've been in touch with him for the last many days as well. He's been speaking to the Indian media. Is it true that Fahim Dashti has lost his life in a Pakistan airstrike?
Fahim Dashti wa Jandal Hudood, do chehra wa do shakhsiyat دوره جهاد و کسانی بودند که از نام و نشان بسیار خوبی در افغانستان برخوردار بودند.
فهیم داشتی and General Udood are two figures that are well known from the first resistance that took place in Afghanistan.
و اینا شخصیتایی بودند که هم در دوره جهاد از خود اما صحافریده بودند و هم در دوره مقاومت.
These are figures that the people respected well from the past even up to now.
بدبختانه که دو دوست عزیز خود را که نهایت با ما صمیمی بودند دوستای بسیار نزدیک بودیم دیروز ما از دست دادیم.
Unfortunately we lost two of our very close friends yesterday who we were very close with.
و یک تعداد هست مجاهدین خود را.
And also some of our resistance forces as well.
باز تکرار میکنم امیدوار هستم که این بمباردمان و تیراندازی هایی که توسط تیارات ناشناس در داخل پنجشیر صورت گرفته ایر جامعه بین المللی بررسی بکنه و به دنیا اعلان بداره.
Also I want to recall like once again that these aircrafts, unknown aircrafts that had attacked Panjshir be searched by the international community of their whereabouts and where they came from.
I'm very sorry to hear about the loss of Fahim Dashti and the other person you just named. You know, as you said, this is a conflict that is going to continue at this time, but the resistance has not fallen. Ambassador Aghbar, what next for the resistance? This is a much stronger Taliban that the resistance has faced in the past. You know, where do you see the resistance going now? The Taliban, you know, has already entered Panjshir, even though you're claiming that it has not fallen just yet. Any hope of international community support, or is it just a matter of time before Panjshir falls to the Taliban, sir?
Dar jang hech kas baranda nest.
In war, there are no winners.
Agar dar jang baranda meshod, Rusa yek vaqt dar Afghanistan baranda mesh.
If there were winners in war, the Russians would have been declared winners in Afghanistan in the past.
Taliban hamadan tamam Afghanistan ra gereftan vali baranda nashodan.
The Taliban came in and took over all of Afghanistan, but they didn't win.
Dar shaki nest ke felan harazi Afghanistan ra Taliban gereftan.
There is no doubt that the Taliban controlled the territories in Afghanistan.
ولی مشروعیت افغانستان پیش ما هست ولو در یک گوشه کو هم امرالله صالح باشه.
But we hold the legitimacy and that is even if President Saleh is up in a small corner of a mountain.
مقاومت افغانستان ما باور دارم که آستا آستا شکل بزرگ بر خود میگیره.
I believe that the resistance of Afghanistan is going to take a bigger figure.
با تاسف که طالبان وقتی که غلبه کردن در افغانستان اکثریت مردم و رهبرا و قومندانا را غافلگیر کردند.
Unfortunately, when the Taliban attacked Afghanistan, they caught the commanders and the political leaders and everyone off guard.
باور ما ایست که فعلا اکثریت رهبران و اکثریت قماندانای دوره جهاد و مقاومت مصروف جابجا کردن خانواده های خود هستند ولی هی مقاومت آهسته آهسته به سایر ولایت هم انتقال پیدا میکنه.
We believe that the commanders and the political leaders opposing the Taliban are currently trying to find safe havens for their family members. And this resistance will spread across all of Afghanistan.
وای جای نهایت افتخار است که سرزمین پنجشیر از حقوق تمام مردم افغانستان فعلا در سنگر دفاع است.
And it is an honor that the Panjshir Valley is currently defending all of the people of Afghanistan.
پنجشیر سقوط نمیکنه.
We will not lose Panjshir.
وقتی سقوط میکنه که قلبای ما سقوط بکنه.
We will lose Panjshir when we have lost our hearts.
طالبان تا بال قلب مردم تسخیر نتانستند.
The Taliban have not won over the hearts of the people.
ما باور دارم که با گذشت زمان مردم شهر کابل و سایر ولایت افغانستان با سنگ چوب با این برخوردهای ظالمانه طالبان از افغانستان میکشند.
I do believe that through time the people in Kabul and every other province in Afghanistan will resist the Taliban sticks and stones and battle against them.
کسانی که طالبان را حمایت میکنن و همکاری نظامی میکنن.
Those that support the Taliban logistically and militarily.
و یک چیز را بفهمند که هیچ وقت هیچ متجاوز گری در افغانستان کامیاب نشده.
They should know that there was never someone who invaded Afghanistan and won the battle.
Ambassador Aghbar, my final question to you. What are you hoping will India's role be going forward? You know, so far, you know, there has been a lot of speculation about what India will do. India has been a close ally of Afghanistan in the past as well. What is your personal hope, sir, as someone who supports the resistance? We're seeing this conflict in Panjshir right now. What is your hope from India?
We'll understand the expectation.
هندوستان مانند سایر کشورها کشور دوست و یک دوست نیک است به افغانستان.
Like many other countries, India is a great ally of Afghanistan.
مردم افغانستان از مردم هندوستان خاطری خوش دارند.
The people of Afghanistan have great memories from the people of India.
ما امیدوار هستم که در مسئله افغانستان تنها کشور هندوستان نه بلکه دنیا سهیم شود.
I hope that not only the government of India but the international community gets involved in Afghanistan.
تروریسم، قاچاق مواد مخدر، قاچاق انسان و حرکت‌های مذهبی که اون قابل قبول هیچ کس نیست، دنیا را متاثر می‌سازد.
Terrorism, drug trafficking, human trafficking, and the use of religion as an excuse will bring sadness and tragedy to the world.
اگر کشورها و منطقه در این مسئله به تفاوت قرار می‌گیرند، ما باور دارم که این وضعیت یک روز دامنگیر زینا هم میشه.
If the international community and the regional countries do not take part in this, this will eventually spread and be a source of problems for them as well.
ما امیدوار هستم که افغانستان را در پروسه صلح کمک بکنند.
I hope that they will continue supporting Afghanistan in the peace process.
یک حکومتی که در اوج به تمام حقایق احترام شود به وجود بیاید.
That a government is created where all ideas are respected in it.
که ما هم با دنیا زندگی بتانیم، هم با خود و هم با همسایه ها.
So that we can live with our people, with the regional countries and with the international community under the same roof.
مراکزی که تروریسم تربیت میکنه و پرورش میابه، او را باید دنیا شناسایی کرده، خوب میشناسه، باید توجه بکنه، جلوش بگیره.
The international community is very aware of the safe havens and of terrorist groups, and they should be able, they should maintain this and control this issue that is taking place.
و پیام ما به طالبان هی است.
And my message to the Taliban is.
آیا با امریکا تانستین که دو سال مذاکره بکنین و یک نفر امریکایی را هم نکشین؟ این توان را داشتین.
You guys were able to negotiate with the Americans for 2 years without killing any Americans at all.
شما که خود را مسلمان میگیرین، چطور با برادر مسلمان خود توان ملاقات یک هفته را نداشتین؟
You guys consider yourselves as Muslims. How were you not able to negotiate and sit with your Muslim brothers for 1 week?
میاین با کمک دیگران سرزمین خود را خراب میکنین و برادرای مسلمان خود را میکشین.
With the help of others, you come and invade your own soil and kill your own people.
بنا هم معلوم است که طالبا به دست خود نیستن، طالبا را جای دیگه سمت و سو میدن.
It's very obvious that the Taliban are being supported by the outside groups and their safe havens are located there as well.
Well, Ambassador Aghbar, thank you very much for speaking to us here on India Today and on 5 Live. We appreciate the time. This is a time of great upheaval for your country. That's an understatement, of course, given everything that's happened, especially today in Panjshir. We'll be looking very closely at what happens. Stay safe and we'll be keeping in touch with the story. Thank you for speaking to us. Let